a big, big round of applause for Frank Russell right here.
Thank you.